Hey everybody, you're on the GeekBox YouTube channel. Today I will tell you how to change input on Roku TV. Let's go. Open settings. TV inputs. Select input. Setup input. Open home screen. Select input. Add all the inputs you use to the home screen and switch between them when necessary. That's it. Now you know how to change input on Roku TV. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to the channel. Good luck and see you soon.